The newsroom was the center of attraction as staff and management came all out to end the year in grand style. The much talked about GM newsroom end of year party was bigger, better and more entertaining. Naftali Barr brings us highlights of that event.
It was all fun as the newsroom of Media General held a special end of year get together. The event presented a fine opportunity to wine and dine. Mouth-watering delicacies from Mama Shah, Banku and Tilapia, fried rice as well as Komi, served with hot pepper and fried fish, was on the menu. And oh, on the men's corner was celebrated journalist Bright Nana Amfo.
Well, we're wrapping up the year in grand style. We've worked for 364 days. And so time to say congrats to all those that we work with, from drivers to the technicians to the finance people, the marketing, everyone who worked with us. This is the time to say congrats to them. So we've invited them. They are with us. And we're just having fun.
First of 3FM Countdown Show, DJ Supremo was on deck to turn up the party.
Party after party, after party after party.
Party after. The party served as a good note to end the year winding and dining with friends.
Throughout 2019, we had all of us collectively have worked so hard, and so management deemed it fit to just, you know, award us with this party, seeing as we worked really, really hard under the year of reach.
It's the hard work we put in right from the beginning till the end. And I mean, as a team, we need to celebrate and thank God for how far he's brought us as a unit. And that's what we are celebrating today.
We are not worried at all that we have a lot of our sister departments joining us in the newsroom. I also think that, look, one gentleman that must be singled out for all of this is Cyril Delali Dogbe. I mean, Cyril is hands-on in terms of organization of these things year on year, and we need to appreciate his efforts.
Party after party, party after party, party after party.
As a main servant for the newsroom, I tried my best to put up the little support that I can.
We are told that you are the main organizer, the main brain behind this party.
Yes.
No, not really. I just executed what I was told or what the team put together.
People are saying it is a success.
Yeah, it looks like it. And if they say so, I agree.
Party after party. Party after party. Party after party. After party after party.